Okay, I think Dan's trying to see how many difficult chords we can play in 1 week. So this one's the Beatles, Day in the Life. We're going to play some of the chords right and some of them we're not going to play right, and they're going to sound okay because a lot of this is done on the piano and not the guitar. Okay, so this starts off with a G, B minor, D minor. Minor 7, just play the A2 and play everything else. Then C. G. Okay, C, and then the E minor 7 is over. C, and the C with the B. You're playing the C here. Move your second finger to A2, that's a B. Just play that. So you get C. I suppose you could play it this way. You could play C and then play, move this finger from C to B here, to down to A2. So it'd be 2, 2, no, don't play the E, and it's 2, 2, 0, 1, 0. You could flip these two. You'd play like an E minor shape and play your finger like where you play C on B1. So it'd be 2, 2, 0, 1, 0. So you go C, and then that's CB, and then A2, you're playing 0, A0, and then D and G on 2, and then leave B and E open. A suspended 2. Okay, let's see what else we got in here. Okay. On the back page it goes, I love to turn you, just play E minor through that, just don't play the low E because they're changing the bass all the time because it's a piano part and that's how they're doing it, so it's not really a guitar part. So just play the E minor but start on the A string. That'll sound all right. Okay, so that'll work, so that'll get us through it. So let's try this out, the Beatles and A Day in the Life.
Thank you.
big G chord, big E chord, E. Like 12 pianos going off there. Okay, that is A Day in the Life by the Beatles.